essential when reboxing your pram that all protective packaging is used to protect it during transport. Start with your bassinet on the frame and angle the connectors as far as they'll recline. Then put in the mattress protector. Then the seat fabric. Next, one air tire at each end. And the front wheels in the middle. The brake bar will sit on top with the parts that attach to the frame facing down. Ensure the belly bar is not pressed up against anything that may dent it during transport. Next, put in the travel organizer, rain cover, mosquito net and seat liner. Place the bassinet board on top. Then, zip the bassinet cover over the top. If you have to push it too hard to make it fit, please start again to avoid damage during transport. Insert the manual and welcome note to ensure that they won't get bent. Attach all protective packaging to the lower frame. Be careful so as not to split them. Place the cardboard around the middle where the bassinet bar will sit on top, and then place the bassinet on top. Next, put the canopy, then the foot cover on the end. If the pram doesn't look like this now, you'll need to reposition it or it won't fit in the box. Pull the bubble wrap bag over, ensuring you don't rip it. Then, starting from one side, start to push it into the box. Tip the box up and slide it the rest of the way in. If you have to push too hard to fit it in, you haven't packed it correctly and will need to start again to avoid damage. Finally, tape up the box with clear packing tape and stick your prepaid sticker onto the box, ensuring the barcode is unobstructed and clear. After you've dropped it off at your nearest post office, we'll notify you once we've received it back at our warehouse and done a quick inspection. Please don't hesitate to contact us if you need further assistance.